gets to his bumper. He bumps him. They're going into one. The four up the racetrack. Here comes Hamlin on the inside. Down the backstretch. Harvick with the advantage. Will he try it again? Hamlin up high. They make contact. Out of four. Harvick with the advantage. He'll hold him off. Harvick wins again in New Hampshire. Weaves play back there, but up front, Daniel Suarez meets Wallace Taylor. One to go.
I love the fight.
Boys, hang on to him. That got ugly getting into turn one.
Clear.
Great subject. Bubba Wallace and Daniel Suarez to fight for that position.
Big arc out of here. Oh, this is going to be big.
Larson still coming on the inside. He's up to third. He's got one more quarter to get there.
Bubba's got
probably not enough time. Wallace Suarez to the bottom.
Crossover.
Wow.
My goodness.
Leading or in second? I think you have to be leading. There's always a wreck with one to go, and then the race is over. So I think leading has got to be in this position.
Chase Elliott jumped down the line. That was his, likely his only opportunity, as he's going to get almost three wide there with the 13.
Tries to get help. He tries to get that help from Ty Dillon. Now, everyone fighting for every position. Down the backstretch for the final time.
Ryan Newman, huge push from Hamlin.
Here comes Newman.
He saved it.
That's going to give that 12 car a chance to get another run. But Newman way out front. They're going to have a big run coming up on this 6 car down the front straightaway.
Huge block coming right here.
Blaney, as they go around.